New this morning, the Coast Guard will offload about 7 tons of cocaine at Port Everglades that was seized in international waters. Now, check out this video here. It's of one of the suspected smugglers dumping what the Coast Guard says is cocaine near Central America. It's one of 7 interceptions that make up the large offload. The Coast Guard says in total, the drugs are worth almost $200 million. Officials seized the coke off the coast of Mexico as well as Central and South America.